Attend HRM allows you to keep two databases at the same time. A demo database with sample data to evaluate the software, and a live database to store your data. Let me show you how to log in to Attend HRM. Step 1. The default username, admin, and the password is also admin. If you are not the administrator, ask your administrator for username and password. Step 2. Choose the database. Attend HRM allows you to keep two databases at the same time. A demo database with sample data to evaluate the software, and a live database to store your data. The last selected database will appear by default, but you can switch between the two databases anytime. Step 3. Choose the language and theme. The last selected options will appear by default. Step 4. Click the Login button to log in to Attend HRM. The login screen shows the last used username, database, language and theme. So, you can simply enter your password to log in.